today for you is a race against the clock. You have 2 circuits and you have 4 rounds of each circuit for time. That means you go through all the exercises in order, 1 through 5, as fast as you can. This is great for BCWC members and for Molson Coors employees. All right, let's get started. Circuit 1, 5 exercises. We have a frog hop to a frog shuffle. So frog hop, our feet are close together, about shoulder width apart, heels together, toes out. We drop it down, jump up. When you come down, shuffle over. Down, up, shuffle over. You can make this low impact by just doing a squat instead of a hop, and then shuffling over nice and slow. 10 total, 5 in each direction. After that, you have a lunge with a tricep extension. If you have weights, this would be a perfect time to bring it out. You're in a lunge position, so back. Both knees are bent, as you can see with me, and I have one arm up, and I'm just gonna extend. You have 10 on each side. You can do this body weight. I recommend, if you don't have weights, using a soup can or your water bottle. 10 on each side of those. Then we have a jog in place to a single leg RDL. So jog in place, 1, 2, 3, 4, single leg RDL. 1, 2, 3, 4, single leg RDL. 10 total, 5 on each side. Hit the mat for the next 2 exercises. We have a back extension to a plank jack. Instead, to make it low impact, you guessed it, we are doing 10 of those. On our backs, we have a crunch twist, 10 of these as well. You have a sit up, twist to each side, back down. You could also just crunch up, twist, and back down if you can't do a full sit up. Those are your 5 moves. You're gonna do those 4 times in a row, 4 times. That's gonna be a little bit more cardio based. Our second circuit of 5 exercises are gonna be more strength based. So, our first one, we have squats, 15 squats, feet shoulder width apart, standard squat, bring it down, come up 15 times. You can see from here, I'm dropping down. I'm not leaning forward, my butt's not up, my chest is high. 15 of those, and then 15 prayer presses. Glue your elbows, your forearms, your hands together. Right about shoulder height, you're gonna lift up and down. Make sure that the entire time, your elbows, forearms, and hands are pressed together. You have 15 of those bad boys. From there, we have a lat pull down, which is this motion, to a knee drive. 15 on each side, that's 30 total. So arms are up, we drive and lift our knee. 15, switch sides, 15 on the other side. On the ground, we have 15 tricep dips. I'm gonna show you a couple different ways to do this. You can be down here, down, press up. If you want a little bit more of a challenge, you can be elevated, drop down, and up, or more difficult, your legs are wide and down. You could also grab a chair for that, and that would be even more difficult because you're going to be elevated. Final exercise, hands underneath the small of your mat. 15 leg lifts, down and up. Again, you're going to do those exercises 1 through 5 as fast as possible. When you're done,